I've been suicidal. I was thinking about taking